As you drive, many forces act upon your vehicle. You probably feel some of them in everyday driving, like when you lean toward the side in a corner. When you turn the steering wheel, your car doesn't just move to one side, it actually rotates, about a vertical axis. Under some conditions, the car might rotate too much or not enough, like when you swerve to avoid an obstacle, take a curve too fast, or encounter a slippery road. This is why Mercedes-Benz invented ESP, the Electronic Stability Program. ESP's network of sensors, one of the most advanced in the industry, continually monitors how well the car is carrying out the driver's orders. ESP compares your steering inputs to the speed of each wheel and the car's rotation. Within milliseconds, ESP can sense if the car is not following your intended course. When you quickly steer to avoid an obstacle, the car wants to continue straight ahead. ESP brakes the inside rear wheel. This creates a rotational force that helps the car steer where you tell it to. As you recover, the rear of the car can spin out. ESP brakes the outside front wheel to help rotate the car back on course. If necessary, ESP can also reduce the engine's power to help restore control more quickly. When the laws of physics meet human nature, ESP helps keep you on course and in control.